A moment when he passed away, but his website is beautiful. You can go to it and still see all of his fabulous stories. Read all about it. So anyway, he lives in the heart too, because if you think about it, he stated, one of the comments was, you don't always know where something comes from, but being anonymous, maybe that's the power in it. It's for everyone, not just for that person that wrote it. I still practice nursing, but it's in the preventative healthcare. I personal train, I teach aerobics, I teach group classes, spinning, weights, and everything else. So I still do my nursing, but it's preventative healthcare. But at the time I was practicing at St. Joseph's, they closed the floor, they laid me off, and I went back into what put me through school, which was modeling and audition for a commercial and audition for the lottery eventually. Got that? And here I am, 20 years later.